Hello, Sarah fans. Made it through peak week and it's finally showtime after all this freaking time. And I just want to say thank you guys for following me along this journey, my whole entire like 180 subscribers. But this is actually me a few days post show. Super puffy, super holding a lot of water, but I forgot to film an intro video, so here it is. And here is the show day vlog, baby.
I'm gonna show you guys like what I packed. Just because when I was on YouTube, like looking at stuff to like prep for my show, there weren't a ton of things as to what people packed. So I'm gonna start off with my food. So I have just like backup waters. I'm not really allowed to have much water today, so we're not really drinking them. And I'm not really drinking this either. It's just like an emotional support bang, maybe like for tomorrow after the show. But I am going to sip on this a little bit in the morning when I wake up at 4:30 just to kind of wake up. And then this is my meal for tonight. I'm so excited for it. It is sweet potato, peanut butter, and ribeye. So that is that. And I did make a teeny bit of coffee, just sipping on that, because once again this is all of the water I get to drink today. But going into food, we just have gum. We have a little bit of chocolate for pumping up backstage, like 20 minutes before my show. This I'll probably drink after my show, just to kind of replenish myself. It's like a backup if I do need to sip on it a little bit, just in case like I feel like I'm gonna pass out. Obviously rice cakes. This is my rice cake spoon because I didn't bring utensils. Pink salt. I'm gonna reintroduce sodium tonight. This oil actually is my spray to put on to make me like shiny backstage. And then this is a peanut butter I've been using, just natural. Crunchy is superior. But this I am gonna do, right before I hop on, like, on my last rice cake. It just looked really good, but, you know, a lot of additives, so we're not doing it quite yet. And then food scale, blah, blah, blah. These little goodie bags, Caitlin and Logan are bringing my cookies, and I'm gonna give a couple of them to a couple of my competitor girls, Chloe and Belle, and then I also got them little wolf pack, patches, see figure on them. Emergency pre-workout, maybe take a little bit in the morning, see how I'm feeling. Beetroot powder before I pump up, get the nitric oxide in. And then that's kind of it for food. Guys, literally all I've eaten this week is tuna, asparagus, peanut butter, and MCT oil. I've just kept it really simple. And, you know, you just gotta do what you gotta do. I did reintroduce a little bit more carbs yesterday. So I had some sweet potato and rice cakes. And then I've had 9 rice cakes today. I think I get, like, 6 more or so. But anyway, we're gonna go into our supplements. Here's my diuretic I'm taking. Supplementing that with potassium whenever I take it, just so I don't get so low on electrolytes. Digestive enzyme, this is an appetite suppressant. I actually really like it. I think it's helping. Like, I'm literally not even hungry ever this week. But we have our laxative and laxative tea for tonight. So it should be a fun morning. Some backup Tylenol. And then this is my sleep stack for melatonin, some magnesium. And then tonight I'm going to do fish oil, ashwagandha, and 5-HTP. I literally did not freaking sleep, like, a lick last night, like, at all. So I'm hoping, like, I can sleep tonight. Like, I've had the worst insomnia all week. I think it's just maybe nerves from the show, but, like, I can't sleep. But anyway, back to it, guys. We got some AirPods charging for some pump-up music tomorrow. I have my NPC card, just a blender bottle if I need water. And then my pump up bands for backstage. Look at this. Look. Holy. Guys, Crystal Bikinis on Etsy made this. I special requested it to be cheetah print. She was like, I got you, girl. And literally, I'm obsessed. She also made my posing suit. I'll probably put that on tonight. because I don't want to get like my tan on that, but obviously I'll let my tan dry, but that's my posing suit for tonight. Got my heels from, I think, Fabulicious, I don't even know. And then we have our bikini bite, so it doesn't go up our butt even more than it does. And then our hot stuff to bring out the vascularity. Here are my backup crystals and super glue in case we need to do a little quick fix. And my jewelry. Then we have our black sheet so we don't stain the hotel sheets. And then these are the slippers I'm going to wear tomorrow backstage. And then I just brought like a bunch of like just black clothing. Here are my wolf packs, my pride and joy. I think they're so cute. And then this is my outfit for tomorrow for dinner. We are going to the Cheesecake Factory. Oh, actually, I want to show you guys the rice cake crumbs that I'm literally just getting everywhere. And I'm not even picking them up yet because I know they're just going to keep occurring. But we go into here. Here's my black silk robe for backstage tomorrow. My pee cup so I don't pee on my tan. And then just an old towel so I don't ruin the hotel towels. And then we have our hair station, hairspray, dry shampoo, dirty spray, heat tools, whatever. And then we go into like our makeup. We got the lip station, mascara station, facial stuffios, and I think that's pretty much what I packed for my show. I've been packed for like a month, so I've been ready. I'm ready, guys. So, oh my gosh. Okay, whatever.
Okay, guys, I'm finishing my 10th rice cake right now. And then my tan is in 30 minutes, so here's what we're looking like before. I will get back to you with an app. I'm back. I'm tanned. I only got my first coat. I have to go back in the morning to get my touch-up coat, but okay, guys, it is about 5:30, so I'm having my last meal, and I'm so excited for it. I get 2 ounces of ribeye. I haven't had red meat in like 5 weeks, so this is gonna be a treat. I've just been living off of tuna, literally. And then I get 100 grams of sweet potato and a tablespoon of peanut butter, and then I am reintroducing salt. I haven't had salt all week. So this is gonna be a treat. And I'm about to go down to the front desk and see if they have silverware though, because I just like don't think that this like coffee thing will suffice. So okay, guys, I got a fork. What do I go for first, the ribeye? Yeah, the ribeye. All right. Oh my goodness. And the salt. Literally, you go a week without salt and it's just like, oh my gosh, this is so good. I say this about unseasoned steak and potatoes. How am I gonna feel when I get my Cheesecake Factory? I'm getting a burger and sweet potato fries and cheesecake. This is so much better than tuna and asparagus all week. Actually, I started putting my peanut butter on my tuna. I felt like I should go to jail for that. It felt like an illegal action, but you know, you gotta do what you gotta do on prep. So I'm going to save it. Hello YouTube. It is still Friday. It is Friday night at like 11 o'clock. I've been laying in bed for like ever.
Look at our reflection in the mirror.
because I can't sleep. So like my eyes are just so bloodshot and like my body feels tired, but like I'm like not tired and I have to be up at 4:30 tomorrow. In like 5 hours and I haven't slept in like 2 days. So hopefully I can function tomorrow.
It's 11:45 and I still can't sleep. And I'm really thirsty, so we're gonna get me an ice cube so I can suck on an ice cube because I can't have water. Oh my gosh, what if it's loud?
It is. Put your hand in there.
Okay, guys.
Good morning, guys. Whole squad is awake. I think I slept 12:30 to 4. And I'm grateful for that. I really am. I had my first rice cake of the day. And we're starting off with 2 ounces of ribeye. I probably won't go on stage until like 11:30, so I have a good amount of time to digest. Digest it. Also, I feel like my brain cells are deteriorating like as the minutes go by, so I'm just gonna. I have to get tanning touch-ups in like an hour, so.
Guys, I have my makeup on. I'm trying not to cry. I'm just like. I've been working toward this for a year and it's like. Here. Here's my makeup.
Alright guys, I just got done with my athletes meeting and I just got more rice cakes because I was only down to 3 more and I have the whole day ahead of me, so I had to pick up some more rice cakes. And then I got Caitlin some cough drops and some nasal spray because she's a little sickly, but you know, she's the best for coming and just powering through, you know. We are all resilient individuals, holy. This is a barrier. I'm gonna go for it.
Hey guys, we're on our way to the comp.
It's just not hitting me that I have to be on stage. Like, so it's like I never thought of it until now.
Julian, cut this part out.
It's recording.
This part, like yeah. Us pushing it.
Yeah.
Okay. Next light, turn left.
Okay guys, we are on our way back to where Jillian's at for her comp.
We got some Starbucks.
Oh, Starbucks.
Yeah.
And
because
we starving.
Didn't sleep last night. We are 8 minutes away.
So excited.
Good luck, Jilly.
Good luck. Cut this part out too.
Judging is done. She did really super good.
Yeah, she did really good. And then we'll be back here tonight.
Yes.
His quality is super bad because we're on our phone. No cameras allowed in here.
Good job, Jillian.
Love you so much.
We were right good at it.
Okay, she's
hey guys,
out.
I just got done with prejudging and had to get drug tested and pee in a cup, so kind of cool.
Okay, see you later. She doesn't feel too.
Hey guys, we're between prejudging and finals, and I'm a little disoriented. It's the dehydration, but I'm gonna eat a pancake. I'm not gonna eat both of them. I'm just gonna eat one, but kind of cool.
And she brought in her peanut butter.
I'm not having butter, but I'm having peanut butter, a little syrup before finals.
Wow. Okay, guys, we have our last meet.
Just take us there.
Drew's here. Okay, wish us luck.
You're so friend.
What happened?
I lost it.
In fourth place, 138, Jillian.
First meal, first meal. Yeah.
It's all right.
Thank you.
Shake Shake Factory is
eating at
Oklahoma.
We are
on Texture House.
Great, my name's
Deanna.
I'm gonna be your server. You guys all been here before?
Yeah. Alrighty guys, it's Sunday morning. I'm heading back home. Show's over, baby. And we have the hardware safe and secure. I ended up getting fourth place in the True Novice division. And there were 9 girls in my class, so I think that's a win. Honestly, I was going into the show with like just really low expectations, just doing it for myself, and I was just like, I'm probably gonna get last, you know. But I put in the work, I post every day, and then actually, when I stepped on stage, though, I was like, how the heck do I floor my lats? And I was like so frustrated with myself. I'm like, I do this every day, why am I like? But that only lasted for like the first couple seconds, and then I learned again how to flare my lats. Anyway, I don't know. I'm just so happy and fulfilled right now. I'm super grateful for the freaking support I had. Shout out to everybody that came out and cheered me on and put up with me on show day. I did start kind of falling apart, and I was not feeling very well. All I wanted was a freaking cold glass of water. But thank you guys for putting up with Prep Jill all these months. I was definitely not the most pleasant person ever, but feels good that I can get some food in me once again and just be me again. And I'm actually pretty eager to step back on stage, though. I want to get a coach, and I want to do it competitively and get freaking lean. Like, I'm proud of what I brought to the stage, but obviously I could look better, and I want to do this crap competitively and go for the gold, you know. And my next show is not going to be for a very long time, though. Just because it's hard to juggle with school. I'm a sophomore in college, so maybe I'll wait until I graduate, so I'll have just like a couple years of off season to really build my lats more, definitely focus on my delts and my hams and glutes, just pretty much everything except for my quads and triceps, which are pretty nicely developed, if I say so myself. But the experience was just great, though. It was just so freaking fun. Once again, even though I did not feel great, it was just so cool. And I've dreamt about this day for a freaking year, and I did it. And I stepped in on stage, and like, it was kind of scary, but then it was kind of fun and exhilarating. And all the messages I received, I've literally gotten over 100 just like from everybody that's been following my journey and saying how proud they are of me. It just, I did something like greater than myself. Like, everyone's like, oh my gosh, like you're an inspiration. Like, I love following you. Like, I didn't realize that so many people were like invested in my journey, but I don't know. I'm glad that people appreciate what I did. And back to reality though, guys, prep is over, which is so weird because it's been my life for so long. But yeah, and if you guys have seen my first video on here, it was just like an intro to starting my prep back in May, 11 months ago. It's been a long journey, but I gave my why, and it was for my mom and my grandpa. And I know if they were here and saw me do it, they would be really proud. So proud. So that's a win too, you know, and that's why I did this prep. And like, I always feel like dramatic about like saying how much just like this process has meant to me, but it really has, and it saved my life. Like, actually, I was in a really dark place, and just being able to do this has made me just grow into the person I want to be. I know that my mom and my grandpa would love who I'm becoming too, and I'm just, we did the thing, and it's a fun freaking weekend, and I'm gonna go home right about now. I don't really know what I want to eat. I literally this whole entire peak week, I've been like torturing myself with like looking at food posts and being like, ooh, what am I gonna eat after prep? But now I'm like, I don't know. Like, what do I wanna eat? I don't even know what I'm craving. I'm just like on cloud nine right now, and food isn't even like the first thing on my mind right now, which I thought it would be. But nonetheless, I'm still gonna go eat some food. I just don't know yet. But once again, just thank you guys for following along on this journey, and yeah, so I hope this vlog was kind of fun to watch. I think it was a little sporadic, but you know, that was how our weekend went, and see you later.